100-kilometer long Lijiang River in South China's Guangxi has been seen as one of the most beautiful rivers on Earth. Clean water flows between the scenic karst mountains and winds through four counties in the city of Guilin. In 2015, when meeting Guangxi deputies at the annual session of the National People's Congress in Beijing, President Xi Jinping recalled his memorable trip to Guangxi and urged efforts to protect the environment. The river used to suffer from pollution under the impact of industrial activities and deforestation. In 2012, actions were taken to bring back
loosened waters. 我已经是在青城山水库周边养猪19年，听政府的号召，现在长产种植用菌，现在的收入很不错。
The local government also launched sewage interception and treatment projects, which can treat over 99% of urban wastewater and has basically cleaned up black and odorous water bodies. Thus, mitigation measures were taken at the quarries, with ecological restoration promoted in the neighborhood.
我在漓江上开了30多年船，最早的时候开的是木质船，只有几张长凳，污水直排。
后来改成铁制船，现在经济游船，污水统一回收，无明火，无油烟，每次更新换代，是为了保护环境，保护漓江。以前呢，都是说，江边还有渔船馆啊，所以排除这种对漓江有点污染。现在你看，这里这个漓江那个水啊，都是很清了，所以大家呢都很高兴。
Lijiang River has regained its glamour, which brings vitality to green economies.
We have to